instead of the arms and whatnot held, we're kind of moving up the face of the person that begins. So on the New Yorker, my lead foot is free, it starts with a crossing step to a side-by-side position. So during motion, we step through, recover the face, step side. If we were to do a New Yorker to the line, we're going to step through, recover the face, step side. So if we did that New Yorker twice in relative time, we would be doing quick, slow, and quick, slow. And the key here too, fellas, is particularly us guys with long legs, don't take great big striding steps, is what happens. Most of them, we tend to drag our partner with us because the gals don't take long steps like that. Keep it comfortable. You're dancing with your partner, keep it right there with you. Okay?